Hi, I'm Officer Leo Sodders. Your friends at the Lawrence Police Department want to help you and your family have a safe and happy 4th of July holiday. If you like fireworks, we hope you plan to attend the city fireworks display on July 4th. Please remember that city ordinances ban the use of fireworks within the city limits. City code does allow the use of novelties that include items such as party poppers, snappers, toy smoke devices, snakes, and toy caps. But parents, please always supervise your children with these devices. You can read about these specific guidelines regarding these novelty items on the City of Lawrence's website at lawrenceks.org. Remember, igniting any items classified as fireworks by the U.S. Department of Transportation is illegal in the City of Lawrence and carries a penalty of up to $200.
If you decide to ignite fireworks outside the city limits but within Douglas County, please be sure you follow the county ordinances. Hello, I'm Sergeant Steve Lewis with the Douglas County Sheriff's Office. You may discharge fireworks anytime in the unincorporated areas of Douglas County from July 1st through July 4th. The specific hours that you can shoot fireworks off on July 1st and 2nd are from 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. and on July 3rd and 4th from 7 a.m. to midnight. You may ignite fireworks on private property that you own, and there are public property areas designated such as Wells Overlook Park and Lone Star Park, but you cannot shoot off fireworks on roadways or right-of-ways or from moving or stationary vehicles. For more information, contact the Douglas County Sheriff's Office at 785-841-0007, or you can check the county website online at douglas-county.com.
And always remember that fireworks can be dangerous. Across the nation last year, fire departments responded to about 50,000 fires caused by fireworks. Hi, I'm Lieutenant Aaron Florey with Lawrence Douglas County Fire and Medical Department. Here are some quick tips to help you enjoy fireworks safely. Before lighting fireworks, be sure to choose an open area away from spectators, homes, buildings, and dry vegetation. Use a garden hose to wet down the area before lighting fireworks. And keep a garden hose or significant supplies of water ready in case of misfire. As each firework burns out, soak it down, have a bucket of water or a hose ready, and douse each expended firework. When you're done, place all spent firework in a covered fireproof container and leave it outside away from homes and buildings. Kids should never be allowed to play with fireworks or left alone with explosives. If you give kids sparklers, make sure they keep them outside and away from face, clothing, and hair. Most sparklers can reach an estimated 1800 degrees Fahrenheit, hot enough to melt gold. If someone is injured by fireworks, go to a doctor or the hospital immediately. If an eye injury occurs, don't touch or rub it, and do not flush the eye with water or attempt to put any ointment on it. If the injury is a burn to the skin, remove clothing from the burned area and run cool, not cold, water over the burn. Do not use ice. Get medical help immediately.
From all your emergency agencies,
the Lawrence Police Department,
Douglas County Sheriff's Office,
Lawrence Douglas County Fire and Medical Department,
have a safe and happy 4th of July.